I was living in Trenchtown, where Bob Marley originated from. I was from there, you know. It was like the ghetto, you know. My childhood still, it was good, you know. I really enjoyed my childhood, so I was happy, you know. And the things that happen around me in my community, it is the thing that, you know, make me mentally strong, you know. Also physically strong, you know, so I happy I got the experience. It's more football player than track and field, you know. Maybe, you know, track and field is like in the individual sports. You know, many people don't really participate in track and field, you know, it's just because of the now you got the Usain Bolt and this, you know, people now start to participate, but before it was like just football, you know. It's one of the proudest moment for me, you know, representing my country. You know, I stay home, I watch on the TV, you know, because I couldn't afford to go to pay to the stadium, you know. So, you know, to represent the country, this was one of my proudest moments. Like, if you ask me, like, this was like my childhood, you know, dream to play for the national team. Even when I get called in the U team first time, it was like an emotional feeling for me and my family, you know. This is one of my biggest achievements, you know, representing my country. It's far different culture. The living, everything is completely different. In Jamaica, you can be right here, but you hear the music playing from all angles, you know, people running around, you got people playing football right there, you know, you got some people play different things right here, you know. And in Europe, it's more like quiet, at peace, you understand? And you know, also Jamaica, the weather, it never change. It's always summertime in Jamaica, and in Europe you got the winter. You know, I adapt really quickly, you know, because of my mindset, you know. Whenever I change, you know, I tell myself I gotta stay, you know, this is where I will be playing, so I have to adapt, you know. In Chalawa, the energy and the vibe, you know, you think, okay, you've been around these people for a long time, since you're young, you know, it's like this, you know, jovial, you know, it's enjoyable, you know, I think words can't explain this, you know, how this player and, you know, the colleagues around the team, you know, every time it's just jokes, enjoyment, you know, it's like never a dull moment. I want to go to the World Cup with my national team. You know, I want to play, as I said, at the highest level. I want to play Champions League and this stuff, you know. People don't see, but I work, you know, behind when I'm not on the internet, you know, I'm working because I got my personal trainer, you know.